ask for them. There's no reason why you should not have a good idea of what your nose will look like afterwards. Most patients want very subtle changes to a degree so that they don't become a different person.